Today, starting at 5 o'clock on the News Leader, what the Highway Patrol says caused this deadly Greensboro wreck this afternoon at Interstate 73 and 85. Plenty of openings in the Piedmont, plenty of people unemployed, so why aren't more companies hiring? Where the Carolina Panthers fall in the list of most attractive NFL teams. Then, new at 6.
Common sense told me I've just won $1 million. I'm not going to win anything else on this ticket.
Meet one very lucky woman from Alamance County. We'll see you at 5.